Through the art of engineering, we try to throw wide the Columbia doors and say, this is what we are, this is what we have, this is engineering. There's five pillars to the art of engineering. We try to give them things to do that are fun and still significant. And it's not hard, because that's what engineering is.
Now, why don't you guys work on this, and let's have another demo in an hour.
Modern engineering is a lot of teamwork. If you think about, like, how is the Boeing airplane made, right? A lot of engineers work on that project, and they have to collaborate. And we need to learn early on how we work successfully together. I try to teach students that engineering is creative, is as creative as any other art discipline, an art form, as long as you're willing to keep an open mind and think out of the box. So my experience is I'm trained in mechanical engineering department as a mechanical engineer, but now I'm working with the Department of Ophthalmology. So then you learn about physiology, you learn, as long as you're willing to get yourself out of your comfort zone, great things happen.
There you go, very good.
Dean Boyce actually calls me up every summer and says, so what's our common project this year? Always wants it to keep moving forward, so.
This is an Arduino-based video game that we made. It's enclosed inside of a box that we laser cut here in the makerspace, and inside we have various electronic components that we had to solder together and wire.
You come into Columbia in your first semester, you get the experience right off the bat. We decided to go with toy, so we decided to create an RC car that's connected through Bluetooth to an Android phone. I was in charge of designing the actual parts. All of the white parts are all 3D printed. It gives you a lot of confidence going forward with things that you're going to do in the future.
MATLAB, it's a programming language. And this semester we partnered with the data science people, and that's where we're doing the machine learning.
I didn't think coding would be such a big part of electrical engineering, but I ended up liking it a lot. And I think I'm going to minor in it.
Engagement, when they arrive here as first-year students, we want to get them into the Columbia community and into the New York community.
Today we're making a windmill, but we're first constructing a really strong foundation through this program. Science Bar really stresses, like, talking to the students to help them start to understand there's more to engineering and building than just saying I'm putting a bunch of materials together. It's what are the ideas behind what I'm creating and what I'm doing, which I think is a really good training program for them as they grow up and potentially become engineers in the future.
The Friday lectures are the ones that have been there the whole time. For every Friday, we want to teach something real, something technical, so that students can walk away and say, I may have learned something about the culture of engineering, the history, but I also learned something technical. That's key.
We use high carbon stainless steel, which is a hard knife.
This is what the course is supposed to be about. It's engineering in context. It's engineering as we like to do it at Columbia. It's got the hard engineering, the metallurgy, and the process of making these knives. You're seeing here, what is it that you do with these beautiful instruments that have been so well engineered? Now they're in the hands of people.
Getting our students to be able to join in opportunities like this to see the connections between the more academic realm of engineering and how you apply that in your everyday life. You know, a firm grounding in engineering helps you understand your world. I just think is a really magical experience.
It is called the art of engineering, and that's deliberate. The first word is art, the art of doing something, but it's also art, literally, and good engineering is beautiful.
It's not just like, ooh, eureka, got it. No, it's a lot of long hours spent. But when you get the result, it's like the best.